Hi, welcome to the Core 24 Fitness Channel. My name is Katie Zepp. I'm here with you today to do a high intensity cardio interval workout. We're gonna start with a warm up, a dynamic warm up. I want you to march in place right here. We're gonna start by slowly grabbing our knees and reaching up in between. Ready? We're going to grab your knee and reach. Nice big stretch in between. Four more. Four. Three, two, we're gonna speed up those high knees by pulling down. Good, eight more high pulls. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, march out wide. All right, we're gonna get ready to do some hamstring curls in eight more marches. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, you're gonna step and curl. Eight more, eight, seven, six. We're gonna be sticking to just one side on these hamstring curls, right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, grab your left foot now for four, three, now lunge side to side, side, side. Double lunge, two here, and two, two. Pulse a squat in the center for eight, posture's high, knees are turned out. Four, three, two. Now we're gonna march other leg lead. Keeping that march wide, a little bigger now as we're getting warmed up, eight more marches. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Back to hamstring curls. We're gonna do eight more single hamstring curls. Eight, seven, six, five. We're gonna do eight on the other leg. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Grab your foot. For four, three, and lunge side to side. For four, three, double up your lunge. Two, and two, and two. And we're gonna pulse it down in the center. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three. I want you to arch your back. Two counts down, you're gonna arch down. Now roll it up. Arch again. Two more times. Loosening up that lower back. Last time. Let's get a little more into those hamstrings. We're gonna stretch it down. Four, three, two, and one. Try to keep your back flat as you come up. Two, and one again. Four, three, keep your back flat. Shoulder blades are back. Four, three, we're gonna reach over two counts. Two, other side. Good, you're gonna now feel a stretch in those obliques, your upper back. Four more. Three, two, and now we're gonna reach across singles. Let's get those arms warmed up now. We're gonna pump both arms up overhead for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Warming up the chest, press out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. A little bicep curl warm up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We're gonna go back to our march right here. March it out. All right, we're gonna pick it up to a little bit of a jog right here. Okay, we're gonna be starting our interval training workout. Our intervals are meant to be high intensity, which means you wanna get your heart rate up to a challenging level. Never so high that you feel faint or dizzy. Just high enough where you feel challenged. Then we're gonna bring our heart rates down for a rest period. When we bring it down, it's not gonna be low enough where you feel like you're already cooling down. So you wanna stay in your aerobic zone and then go a little bit higher for the high intensity interval and come back down into your aerobic zone. So right now we should be in our aerobic zone. You should feel like you can carry on a conversation, but that you're feeling warm, All right, we're gonna go back to the hamstring curl. So our lower intensity. All right. When we take this up to high intensity, we're gonna be jogging back and forth wide, as wide as you're comfortable with. We're not gonna do it yet. We're still in that moderate, low to moderate intensity. Getting ready for a 30-second interval of high intensity, hopping side to side in 4, 3, 2, here we go. And you're gonna make this again as big as you can to safely feel like you're in a high intensity interval. Okay, we have about 15 more seconds. We have about 5 more seconds. Right now you should be feeling like you're pretty happy that we're gonna end this interval soon. 3, 2, back to hamstring curls. Now you take nice deep breaths here in recovery. We're gonna be doing 2 more intervals of the same exercise. We're always gonna take about 30 seconds break in between. Take nice deep breaths. Getting ready in 4, 3, 2, bring it up again. Round 2. I can make this wider if I don't feel like it's hard enough. I can jump a little higher. Or I could bring it lower. It doesn't have to be so big. Ten seconds. And we're back to the hamstring curl. During any of our lower intensity intervals, if you need to take a drink, take it. And if you need to skip an interval and just get your heart rate back into that state, low to moderate intensity level, you can skip an interval. We have one more of the same thing coming up in 4, 3, 2, here we go. On the third interval of any particular exercise, you should be starting to feel tired. You'll hear me start to get winded. Good, we got it. 10 more strong seconds. Four, three, two, and one. March now. Okay. We're moving on to our next exercise. It's gonna be a reach up, tap down. The reach up, tap down at low intensity is what we're gonna start with to get used to the exercise. Right here, you're going to reach, tap. So when I say tap, it's eventually gonna be the floor if we can. Right now, I'm gonna just show you from the side. You're doing a quarter squat. When the intensity level comes up, it's gonna be a full squat. At the top, we are gonna add a jump. Not yet. Okay, you should be fired up and ready for our second round of exercises. We're gonna be doing 3 rounds of the reach and tap. Starting in 4, 3, 2, here we go. Up, tap. Now when I tap, I'm not hunching my lower back. If you notice, I never hunch my lower back. If you can't tap the floor, you don't have to. 15 seconds. Up and down. Up. So you can just go to here if it's getting too hard. Or you don't have to do the jump. 4, 3, 2, take out the jump, and only back to a quarter squat now. You're gonna keep moving, even if you add just a little hand motion because you can't make it through the full arm range of motion, that's fine. All right, we're gonna start that round 2 of the same exercise in 4, 3, 2, here we go. Up and down, up and down. Okay. Again, as you get tired, don't get lazy with that lower back. I'm never like this. Always with an arch. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Whew. That's a little bit harder than one. If you're really doing the jumps and tapping the floor in that deep squat, you should be feeling it now. But we need to do one more round. Give yourselves another 15 seconds or so. Nice deep breaths. Last set of the reach and tap. In four, three, two, here we go. Drop your hips so that you don't have to hunch over in your lower back. Four more, come on. Three, two, and one. March it out. Rest. Get a little recovery. I'm gonna grab some water. Seconds. We move into our third round. We're gonna do five rounds of exercises. Our third round. We're gonna go back to that hamstring curl and take your exercise back up from there again. So, this is hamstring curl. I want you to add a little arm because the high intensity is gonna be a side leap. And on that side leap, if you're doing high intensity, we are gonna tap the ground. You ready? Here we go. You're gonna leap, tap. Anytime we're bent over, just like the last exercise, you are not gonna hunch your lower back. You wanna see those shoulder blades. Pin back, see your collarbone. 16, 15, come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to your hamstring curls. Breathe. And that little arm, body kind of remembers what it's about to do. You're gonna take a nice deep breath. All right, we're gonna bring that heart rate up again. In, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Here we go. Make it smaller, right? Or leap it. 16, 15, 12, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hamstring curls. You should feel that when it's over. That's how we break into that zone where we're really burning a lot of fat. Maybe even building a little muscle. Add that arm. All right, last set. In three, two, here we go. Exercises. Yeah. one's a little tougher. We're gonna start with the low intensity and move it to a high intensity. Okay, let's get into that low intensity. We're gonna do a quarter squat, tap your foot out, quarter squat, back up. Quarter squat, tap the foot out, quarter squat, up. Breathe. I'm doing this to give you the timing and to keep your body moving. But what this is gonna be is a squat thrust or a burpee. Depends what level you wanna take it to. We're gonna be going all the way down, out to a plank, pull it in, hop up. You can just stand up, which would be a regular squat thrust, or you can hop up, which is a burpee. You ready? Set, here we go. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Down, out. We're gonna do two more. Down, out, in. Last one. Down, out, in, march. Okay, we're going back to the low intensity before we do our second round. Ready? Quarter squat, tap, in and up. Quarter squat, other leg tap. All right, we're ready for round two. Ready? Set. And do these nice and slow to ensure your proper form. They're still hard, especially if you jump at the top. Halfway through. Last one. Okay, modify. Down, out, in, up, down, out, in, up. You'll notice that you can hear a beat in the background. It might be a little low. Why do I like a beat? Because it keeps you on a cadence. When your body wants to slow down, this pushes you to stay at a certain cadence. Try to do that. But if you can't, go slower than the music. That's fine. But if you want to really challenge yourself and you're able to, try to stay with the music. Now in this case, that is actually a little slow. But that's good because we can jump higher. Ready? Here we go. Down. Go up. eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. March. Oh. I'll be glad when this is over. Jacks. Nice deep breaths. Get ready to start your last round in seven, six, four, three, two. Here we go. Up.
Back to an arch.
deep breath up. Arch your lower back. And I want you to come forward. Make sure your lower back stays arched. Reach out, your knees are just slightly bent. I want you to feel a stretch in your hamstring, but I don't want you to hunch your back now. At this point, I want your back arched, and I want you to reach out as far as you can. Four, three, two, and one. Now we're gonna take a step forward. We need to get a stretch in this back calf. So what I want you to do is take a wide stance, keeping your heel flat, lean forward until you feel a stretch in your calf. Hold it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. I want you to turn. Now push that back heel down. Lean into the front leg till you feel a good stretch, but keep your heel flat. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Back to center. And we're taking one more big deep breath up. Four. Exhale out. Okay, that was a great job on your high intensity cardio interval workout. Hope you have a great day.